How are you?
Nice to meet you.
I met you at Big Fat Liar.
You have interviewed me oh so many times.
Oh so many times. How are you guys? What brings you out? It's Nickelodeon, right?
Well, of course. You know, you gotta show support for Nickelodeon. Come out and
you know, because we're on it.
Yeah.
Stuff like that, you know, and get to hang out with Amanda, good stuff like that. So what more can you ask for?
I think I saw you in Max.
He got it.
Yeah, you got it. Max Keeble's Big Move.
Yes. I was in that.
Are you going to do more features, or are you going to stick to TV? Do you prefer one over the other?
I love them both, you know.
We're sticking to TV. We're doing a show.
Yeah, acting.
Plug the show.
I'm plugging it. Acting is just a lot of fun for me, and, you know, that wasn't awkward at all. And you know, we're shooting a new pilot next month called The Drake and Josh Show on Nickelodeon, so that should be pretty exciting. And just making a living, working. It's a lot of fun.
I bet I'm going to look for that, guys. Thanks a lot. Good luck to you both. Thank you.
You talked way too much in there.
Thank you. I'm sorry.